Maggie.
Thanks, Sarah. The president has said repeatedly there was no collusion between the campaign and Russia. Can you define what he means when he says collusion? Is he talking about meetings between officials? Is he talking about information exchanging hands? What does that
mean? Look, I think the accusation against the president is that he had help winning the election, and that's simply untrue. The president won because he was the better candidate, because he worked harder, because he had a message that America actually cared about and believed in, and came out in a historic fashion and supported and voted for him. That's why he won. It wasn't because of some made-up hoax that has been created to delegitimize this president. It's because he was the best candidate at the right time that America wanted to see, and that's why he's in the Oval Office today.
Sarah, just to follow up, does he think that the reporting from the intelligence community saying that there was hacking that went on done by Russia, he rejects that?
No, he's addressed that, but that doesn't mean that he participated in it. I think those are very different things. Stating the existence of something happening is very different than having helped make it happen. And you can't conflate the two. And I think oftentimes that's what individuals are trying to do.
Right. Does he mean that about himself or about campaign officials? When he says collusion between the campaign, does he mean himself, or does he mean that no one on his campaign could have known anything?
Look, I think he's stating for himself and to anything that he would be a part of or know about or have sanctioned. But that would be something that, again, I think he's very clearly laid out. He and his campaign had nothing to do with. Roberta.